Hey guys, I'm Blue Blader, and I'm here with Dread Hades. I'm kidding. I'm here with
Turbo Venom.
With the Wonder Veltrick. Woop woop. The Wonder. Let's get going.
Wonder Veltrick versus Dread Hades. To 3 points. Ready, set. One.
Two. Three.
Let it rip. The winner is Dread Hades.
No, that was simultaneous. That was simultaneous, but when they head out, they, it just,
so I got 1 point.
Oh.
Three. Okay, ready, set. Three, two, one, let it rip. Come on, Dread Hades. Dread Impact! Survivor finish. I get another point.
That wasn't right now, then.
No. There you go.
If you lose this next battle, you lose the whole entire battle. Ready, set. 3, 2, 1, let it rip. I think it's so cool. Velcro might actually win this one. But he also has fast stamina and low attack. The winner is Dread Hades. Alright, now we're gonna swap each other's base. You take Hades.
No, I think I'll take.
Ooh.
Let's see how this will end. I think it might end with me losing. Let it rip.
Again with the spear weapon.
Ah, Veltrick.
So I have 1 point.
Yep, 1 point. Oh. Time to go with a different launcher. Ready, set.
Three, two, one,
let it
rip. Another battle of stamina.
Ah, survivor. Now, the hard part.
What are we doing now?